I just checked the elevation. Here is 3,250. So that's it. It took me just 10 minutes. My passport details, address, and that's it. They're very friendly. All right. Kargil War Memorial, 31 kilometers. This is where I'm going now. Now the road is perfect. I can gain some speed. Not much, but at least 50, 60, 70. Whoa, full power, 90 kilometers per hour. Good. So this is one small village. My name is Matayen or Martin, something like that. Just to see how the people are live here. Very small. Couple of houses, that's it. Nice road, twisties, really enjoyable. Oh man, it's always different when the sun comes. Big army convoy. Actually, guys, army is everywhere. Almost every corner, every peak, every site, it's a gun nest. And a lot of army here. I guess because it's very close to Pakistani borders. So guys, there are about 50 army trucks just passed me, and they even come more. So I cannot imagine what is going to build now on Jozila Pass. Crazy. I came on the right time. Yeah, welcome to Dras. It's another one village on the road. Again, you can buy food, buy some bananas and water. Okay, I bought 2 liters of water, 4 bananas and packet biscuits for all together 80 rupees, which is around $1. Okay, so this is the War Museum. So this is the Army Memorial. It's free of charge. So I'm gonna see it now. Thanks, guys. Mountains from everywhere. So this is the actual memorial. They have some training here. Some ceremony, I don't know what. And the boards with the names of lost lives. So this is the museum with pictures. These guys actually fought on this high altitude on the rocks. Real heroes. You know the rifles they used, machine guns. Some of the already explored ammunitions. It's sad how many young lives are taken for what? Look at this. How they need to fight in the snow, man. It's tough. Really tough. Oh, this picture. This picture is nice. Where they are. Another one view of these big guns. So I'll make a short break and breakfast with biscuits and this mango juice. And then we'll continue to Kargil.
Okay. First spot, War Memorial Court. Let's go to see the rest. Simple life here, very simple. Look at this house. Mosque. Most of the people in this area are Muslims. These young girls are coming from school. You see their uniform. I start to climb again and I feel the engine is struggling, but it's alright. Short stop to show you these guys. Look at this. Nice. Kargil 5 kilometers, Leh 235. Alright, good. Welcome to Kargil, enjoy your visit. Okay. What I need is just to add some petrol here. Like, here you go, petrol station. And I'm not gonna stay here long. Okay, tank is filled. I remove my rain gear. Next stop is going to be photo pass. Namikala, alright. Lech, yeah? This is Lech, yeah? There you go.
Kargil is a small town with a couple of hotels. Nothing really to see here. Another like this. One big mosque there. Few interesting buildings, and that's it.
I guess this is like something like a private bus station. All of these minivans are like taxis.
Definitely it is bigger than compared to the rest of the villages I just passed.
Okay, Lech straight on, 225.
So this is actually Kargil. Another one spot. And the road. And go like this. Nice.
Nice guys, nice, very nice.
I like the autumn colors. Look at this yellow, brown, and this canyon. Nice. Good hilt. Good. Yes.
A lot of temples here, almost every corner is a temple. Look at these colors, guys. I love it. Down there was trees. Green, yellow, brown. Here is only stones and sand.
Another one shot. Actually, I'm stopping every 10 or 15 minutes, but. And listen now. Absolutely silence. No sounds, nothing. Just me. Nice, huh? I'm surprised how good is the road. How they maintain it here on this altitude? It's more than 3,500. I don't know. Excellent road. Just excellent. Namik Pass, altitude 12,198 feet. Okay. Which is 3,800 meters. I just checked 2-3 minutes ago. Alright. Nice. I keep stopping because now is the moment. Tomorrow I'm not here. I just started climbing for the second pass or the third pass for today, photo pass. Another one special moment. Okay, so this is Fatulo Pass, Fatulo Top, 13,000. Alright. Hey, hey. How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Look at how creative is the nature. How many colors we've got. Look at that. Look at that. On the way down, the road is not that good. It's a lot of potholes is here. And this old town, guys, is Lama Yuru. I'll make one picture. Nice, huh? So this is Yamaluru. Look at this. Nice. This temple is on the top of the rocks. Nice. The road is down there, but I want to show you this temple. It's a temple here. See this bush? Wow. Look at the bus. Nice. And look at now this. This is Moonland. This rock formations looks like taken from the moon. Oh man. Moonland. Closer view. Another one, scenic road. A lot of stones. Look at this purple rock. This one. See the purple color? And the one over there is the same. Great road here. Great road. See some stones here, they just filled, I guess. All right, on this beautiful spot, I decided to stop and make one break and eat something. It will be my first break for the day. It was so interesting that I was stopping every 15 or 20 minutes, so this is the real stop for now.